trouble with trolls and all that. Yeah, that wasn't a boat. That's a fish. All right. Yeah, the boat was going crazy. That was a little more than the boat. Anytime you can get one while it's still daylight, that's a boon. Yeah, he's not bad either, I don't think. All right. These things are sure fun to catch. I know a lot of people don't have access to them, but they are fun. Like this guy probably ain't that big, but boy, he sure fights. Ah. Yeah, they see the boat and the net, they don't. Too happy. Yeah, he's not horrible. More than 10. All right. The skunk is gone right in the corner of the mouth. Perfect. All right. Not a bad start. These ones here are dark. They're the normal dark color. Right around 17.6. Good start. Good start. 17 and a half pounds. Can I get a chunky 20? Just kidding. All right, buddy. Thank you, my friend. All right. I didn't even check. I have to see. I hope everybody can see the scoreboard. That's a good start. I had to start out with a 6 the other day. Yeah, that's not the boat. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Yeah, this is a better one. This one should give us a new number. I better shut up until I get it in the boat, right? I'll leave the clicker on so you guys can hear it. I'll turn it off in a second. Yeah, how about now? This is like outdoor porn, man. Hey, he's under the boat. Come on, fish. Help me out. Come on, buddy. He's running around like a striper. Yeah, this is a better one. sees the boat, he's not happy. You on YouTube, make you famous. Yeah, he's not giant, but he was fighting. And he's good. Yeah, he's good. He was fighting though, boy. Yeah. Choke a shad, same pull. Here he is, if you want to see him. Legitimate 30. If you want to be exact, but 30 is a good number. I guess this is the picture, right? That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I like to let him take it a little bit. Oh, stay on, baby. Stay on this time. Yeah. Yeah, he's no monster. But at least he got on there. Yeah, I like to let him run a little bit with that big bait. I know some people will say no, but... live bait and bigger bait. Yeah, he's a little guy. Oh, I don't want to lose that head. I want to nip the head. I ain't worried about the fish. All right. Now here's a good one for everybody. I hope everybody's watching and paying attention. All the big bait, big fish guys. This is a big bait. I'm gonna show you. But look at the size of this fish. Right? That's bait for Tim and Sean. Right? 3-4 pounds flathead. That's a big shad head. And that 3-pound flathead, his mouth wasn't even big enough. So don't get caught up in that big bait, big fish thing. Again, I'm no expert, but you just saw that, right? That's a big bait. Good one. He ain't happy. This is a good one. Once he sees the boat in the light, he don't want to come up. It actually locked. Oh, you know what? It says hold. Turn the light on. Little dinker. Going to wrap it up here. Very frustrating night, although I did catch two good fish. Caught a 35 pounder here and a 30 pounder earlier on my live, which died. But anyway, guess I can't complain, but it's very frustrating. So thank everybody who was in the live, and appreciate everybody's support. I'm going to try to get my giveaway together probably sometime by the end of this week, and so stay tuned for that. Again, appreciate all your help and support, and I'll be talking with you guys soon. Take it easy.